Mr. President, I want to make sure one was not ahead of the other. So I was worried about that block.
I have it.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Is there any objection? The chair is done. On the part of the Senate, I proclaim Ferdinand Romualdez Marcos Jr. as the duly elected president. As the duly elected vice president of the
Conservative Leader of the House of Representatives is recognized. Mr. Speaker, on the part of the House of Representatives and pursuant to the adopted resolution of both houses, number one, I have the honor to move for the proclamation of Ferdinand Bongbong Romualdez Marcos as the duly elected President of the Republic of the Philippines and Sara Zimmerman Duterte as the duly elected Vice President of the Republic of the Philippines.
Is there any objection? The chair hears none. On the part of the House of Representatives, I proclaim Ferdinand Bongbong Romualdez Marcos Jr. as the duly elected President of the Republic of the Philippines.
We shall now proceed to the approval of the journal of the joint public session.
Would you like us to cross the
Mr. Speaker, on the part of the House of Representatives, I move to designate the members of the House panel of the Joint Committee as members of the Notification Committee.
Is there any objection? Chair hears none. The motion is approved. The members of the House panel of the Joint Committee are designated as members of the Notification Committee.
Mr. President?
Yes, go ahead.
On the part of the Senate, I move to suspend the joint public session to notify the duly elected President and Vice President of the proclamation and invite them to the rostrum.
Is there an objection? Chair hears none. Motion is approved. The part of the Senate, the joint public session is suspended.
Mr. Speaker, on the part of the House of Representatives, I move to suspend the joint public session to notify the duly elected President and Vice President of their proclamation and invite them to the rostrum.
Is there any objection? There being none, the motion is approved. On the part of the House of Representatives, the joint public session is suspended.
Thank you. Batalla atrás.
This is the story of
mask.
Without mask, yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Sir, excuse me, sir. Sir, sir, atas tayo konti, sir. Sir, attorney, atas tayo konti. Thank you.
Okay, ready.
Okay, everybody, all eyes here. Let me do it.
Dito kay sa likod, mga dito sa likod.
Atras side.
Oh, mas marami to eh.
Mas marami.
Yes, atras naman tayo.
Okay, all I see here. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Bye.
Okay, one more.
Panalo na.
Okay, bye.
Okay.
Thank you.
Boss, can I go, babe?
Thank you. Thank you. Romualdez Marcos Jr., maligayang pagbati po kay President Villa. Our Vice President-elect, Sarah Zimmerman Duterte Carpio, congratulations, Kapitan. Congratulations also, and thank you to the Joint Canvassing Committee, led by House Majority Leader Ferdinand Martin Romualdez, and Senate Majority Leader Juan Miguel Zubiri, for the swift and fair canvassing that guarantee the people's faith in our electoral process. Thank you to all the honorable members of the Joint Canvassing Committee and the Secretariat for your hard work and invaluable support in ensuring the historic canvassing that was finished in 2 days. Ngayong araw na ito, Congress bears witness to the unity of our country. A true partnership between the North and the South has become the unity of all corners of the country. In previous elections, Filipinos voted for President and Vice President from different parties. Finally, this year, we will learn the importance of voting for a tandem, a unity that can work together, a unity that can collaborate with each other, and a unity that can push for a shared national agenda. The people have spoken decisively. This is not just your sweeping electoral victory, this is an overwhelming victory for all Filipinos. This is a victory of our democracy. The gracious acts extended by the counts of other candidates yesterday, which greatly facilitated our proceedings, showed the best of what Filipinos can be, even in the most divisive of elections. Nakikita po natin ngayon ang tunay na lakas sa pagkakaisa at pagsasaging puwersa. We need a catalyst, and there is no better example than the unifying force that we have seen and we will see in a government led by President BBM and VP Inday Sara. The Philippines looks forward to your leadership. It is my great honor and privilege to congratulate you both today. Mabuhay po kayo. Secretary General,
Honorable Sarah Zimmerman Duterte, the duly elected Vice President of the Republic of the Philippines. Thank you.
Okay, great, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go,
go,
go, go, go,
go, go,
the Senate Secretary.
Ladies and gentlemen of the 18th Congress, Ferdinand Romualdez Marcos Jr., the duly elected President of the Republic of the Philippines.
May we request.
Sir, sir, sir.
Kasama
mo kita, di ba kita? Sir, sarap, sarap. Couple, sir, labas. Labas, 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 labas. Yan. Yeah. Irene, si Irene, si Irene, Irene. Si Irene, yeah, okay na, okay na, okay na, okay na.
UGA! UGA! UGA!
Wala na, sir. Si Robin. Daming siksik.
Sino?
Marami ka naman kanina. Makalama ka naman.
Hi. Si Presidente muna.
On the part of the Senate, I move that we adjourn this historic joint public session. It is the House.